here comes Red. 10 Mile Beach, roll with it, Harry. Disney Man, Pictonian Storm, and Harbor Light, Jerry up front the trailer. Woodmere Soul, race 5. Top of the stretch. Here they come. There they go. They're off and pacing 10 Mile Beach, and here comes Red are leaving on the rail. Winds drop off is guarding the cones into the turn. Racing from the inside to be fourth is Woodmere Soul, coming up fifth from the outside. That's Roll With It, Harry. Three wide all around the turn. Showtime here at Charlottetown as they move up the backstretch going to the quarter. Here comes Red moving to the lead for Campbell. Second is Winds Drop Off. 10 Mile Beach went to Plan B. Dropped in to be third. Roll With It, Harry is fourth. Woodmere Soul, fifth. Windsun Rebel, sixth. Racing from seventh is Disney Man. Pictonian Storm is eighth. Trailing ninth, that's Harbor Light, Jerry, 28. And three opened it up. Off the turn they come, and on the front end, here comes Red, the Fraction Center. Two-hole ride, Whims Drop Off, 10 Mile Beach, third. There goes Roll With It, Harry, starting to the outside, fourth. Moving with the cover on the outside, fifth is Disney Man. On the outside, Pictonian Storm takes six. Seventh is Woodmere Soul. From the outside, Harbor Light, Jerry, now eighth. Trailing the field, ninth, Windsun Rebel, 58. And three was the half. Down to 3/8 to go. Here comes Red at the rail, the leader. From the outside, a neck away. Roll With It, Harry. Disney Man on the outside picks up third. Fourth at the rail, Winds Drop Off. Pictonian Storm on the outside, fifth. Then sixth is Harbor Light, Jerry. Windsun Rebel is seventh. From the outside, eighth, Woodmere Soul. Now 10 Mile Beach is ninth. Three quarters up in one. 28 and three. 1/8 of a mile out. Here comes Red, still there at the rail. Roll With It, Harry, grinding away on the outside. Disney Man up the rail. Pictonian Storm coming late. Set the camera up. We're going to need one here. Here comes Red. It's just tumbled up, Mark Campbell. We'll need pictures for the rest. Time for the mile in 1:59.1.
Here comes the replay from the afternoon's fifth race, and we saw Here Comes Red. Kurt, he went to the front here today and gets the job done. That is three in a row and two on the day for Campbell.
Yeah, he's streaking. This guy's bred to be tough. Articulator at a presidential ball. He's just ironside in today. What a performance here on the front end. 28-3, Campbell set up shop. And they got to the half, 58-3. There was no breathers as Barrio came really hard with Roll With It, Harry. Here, and they battled up the backside there, 1:28.3 to the three quarters. And then he has to fend off that late challenge down the rail from Disney Man and Adam Murner. And then on the outside, Roll With It, Harry, but he would not give up the lead here. And he gets the job done here this afternoon. Time of the mile, 1:59.1. What a performance from Here Comes Red and Campbell here in race 5 at Red Shores.
Here comes Red, arriving at the fifth race winner's circle. Bay facing Colt 3 by Articulator from the Presidential Ball Dam Majestic Ball, a homebred of Michael Collings of Charlottetown. trained by Wade Choi, driven to victory by Mark Campbell. Mark's second winner for the double. The colt has three in a row. Today, 159-1. Here comes Red in the fifth. The official results in race 5, wins drop off 6, wins on Rebel 7th. Here comes Red, the race winner. 10 Mile Beach was 9th. Roll With It, Harry finished 2nd. Disney Man 3rd. Pictonian Storm 4th. Harbor Light Jerry finished 5th. Woodmere Soul was 8th. Fractions of 28-3, 58-3, 128-3. And the mile, 159-1. In review, 671-923-458. Here comes Red, returning 690 to win. The Exactor, 2190. Triactor was 8570. Superfecta paid 8165.